The Samoa weightlifting team's revolutionary pursuit of success begins every morning at 5 a.m. with devotion.
We are from a tiny little nation in the world on the map. And for us to reach a world standard and get world champions, we have to do something out of the ordinary.
For several years, this group of unassuming athletes has been the pride of Samoan sport, among them regional champions, Commonwealth champions, and even a junior world champion.
Rugby is always the most popular sport, but weightlifting now is sort of regarded as probably the most successful sport in this country.
And for a select few, the opportunity to go head-to-head with the world's best has them lacing up with determination to realise an even bigger goal.
Olympics for my whole life.
This gym, located in Abia, is fast becoming one of the most sought-after training facilities in the Pacific, attracting lifters from all over the region, even if the training regime takes a little getting used to.
Maybe a month and get used to it. Oh yeah, it's a big difference. Like here with in training, like twice, sometimes three in the day.
And that's 6 days a week, sometimes seven. It's an unrelenting program devised by coach Tua Pepe Asiata Jerry Woolwick, who's managed the team for over two decades.
I think the discipline I've tried to instill here is it's almost like a military discipline. And I've been criticized in the past for being too hard.
But it's a program which has raised the bar of Samoan weightlifting, and one of Jerry's brightest prospects is Don Opelunge, who at just 20 is already a junior world champion and Com Games silver medalist. His secret?
You look at him, he looks like a skinny boy. He was skinnier than that last year, but he's put on a little bit of weight. But he can lift. He's got the natural explosive strength.
His next assignment's the Tokyo Olympics, where he'll look to follow in the footsteps of his auntie Ele Opelunge, who became Samoa's first Olympic medalist, securing silver in 2008. With 1-3 to the games, Jerry's now set his sights on qualifying three more lifters, but admits it's not an easy task.
You've got to compete at so many internationals. Not only compete, you've got to rank quite highly. So if all goes well, we should have four at the Olympic Games.